Kane, where you at, buddy? He may have been. If somebody's able to direct message him, that'd be awesome. Ready up, boys. Ready to get our search on. Yep, we need a dump here. That's it. Complete. This box. Oh, fuck, free red. Big light up, that's right. Cheers.
And he slides it quickly to Kane. Can't keep a hold of it. Grabbed along the boards by Larkin. Boom! What a hit! Takes the pass. Takes the hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Blocked in traffic. Picked up along the boards by Rocha. Quick feed down low.
Drops.
Puck grabbed by Larkin. Takes the feed. The Solar Bears looking against the half wall. Norfolk's got a hold of it along the wall. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Quick pass to Rocha. Slides the puck over. A quick one here. Look at this. The first goal of the game.
Man, I don't even think anyone's really settled into the game yet. And already we have the game's first goal.
Norfolk's got the opening goal in this contest.
So much time left, but it just feels better to play with the lead, and they must be pretty happy to score that quickly.
Takes the feed.
No.
Pokes it away in his own end. Couldn't find the intended target. Norfolk's got the puck along the boards. Couldn't connect, although not exactly an ideal pass to begin with. And sends it just out of reach. Gallant's got the puck in his own zone. And now he tries to get it across to Rocha. On the attack along the boards. Sends the pass down low.
Akbar's dangerous.
He scores!
They didn't sit back after getting that first one. They pile a back-to-back goal on here.
Still a lot of time left in the period as we approach the midway mark. The Admirals have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Now over to Rocha. From the point, shuts him down. Orlando's got a hold of it against the wall. Feeds it on over to Kane. And the linesman calls icing on the play. The Admirals have had multiple scoring opportunities here in this first and could easily have a much bigger lead. Orlando's won the faceoff.
Hey, maybe you can create some offense against the tired team after the icing.
That's intercepted.
Norfolk's turned this game into a really tight affair because nobody can move the puck very freely with good stick positioning to intercept pucks.
Good steal.
And couldn't find the intended receiver on that one. Looks to make a play over to Kane. Good defensive effort to poke it away. Fails to find the open man. The Admirals gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends one up to Akbar. Finds nothing but air on that shot. The Solar Bears will play it in their own end. Quick feed to Bill. And they fail to go tape to tape. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Another stop by the goaltender. Denies him!
He's right on it. Two consecutive saves. Tough ones at that.
Here in the back half of this period, Norfolk's got some breathing room as they lead it 2-0. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Moves it to Larkin. Barkey's got it along the wing. Oh, what a glove save!
I shot it low. I thought it'd tick off.
Norfolk's execution has been on point so far here in this first period. The Solar Bears take possession off the faceoff. Norfolk's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Moves it quickly over to Gallant. And that one's stolen at center ice. There's the whistle from the linesman calling an offside. Just here in the late stages of this frame, and it's a 2-0 hockey game. Header's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck. The Admirals played along the wing. That pass doesn't go. Here's a short pass to Larkin. Handles the puck, and he comes up with it. Here's a chance behind the net. Sends it out right in front. Big save by the goaltender once again.
Really sharp. Never loses sight of the puck to make the second save.
Orlando's got it on the line.
Fuck yeah.
He scores!
We'll take that. Sniff it out, boys. There you go, Doku.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Winding down the final minute of this opening frame. Riley's got it in the offensive zone. Can't connect. Oh. The Admirals ready to go on the attack. Feeds it down low. Great use of the
nice.
Body.
4 seconds.
The puck. Tried to get 2Q with it and loses possession.
Kane's in good shape here, but he ends up losing the puck and overhandle.
Horn sounds, bringing an end to what has been a pretty fun start to this one.
Yeah. HB, you want to back out, buddy? You need to get us all out of here. So it's 2-1.
Still lots of hockey still to come, so get ready here on EA Sports.
Second, I'll go to the first. We won't get that slow minute pool, so we'll be there. It's 2-1 for them.
You run your mouth, I ran a mile, I've heard it all, now you don't want me. Well, I'm done, I promise. Yeah, I will go. Screaming out my pain into the night. Do what I like. I lose control. Shave my head and dance with girls you like. It gets me higher.
Are you logged in here?
Learn from my mistakes.
What's up, Hefe? Yeah, we might need to get into this game here, boys. I'm gonna figure this out. He's using the washroom. Yeah.
Challenge laid. Challenge accepted. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. We are both fired up to watch this EASHL showdown.
Yeah, do me a favor. Just wet it to the right. Everyone else just. Yeah, everyone else just chill out.
We are about set to drop the puck as both centers make their way into the dot. There's been a healthy buzz for this one. Now it's time to see if it lives up to the hype. Penalty coming up here. Play stop.
Oh, he's trying to shoot that off the glass, James. Under a little bit of pressure, he panics, shoots it over the window. Now he's got to go feel shame for 2 minutes.
Then you go free after that, right?
Bills lugging the puck. They clear the zone. Quick feed to Akbar. Nothing doing on that. Puck scooped up by Riley. Tosses it on to Akbar. Wrist shot from the slot. Scores!
Yeah, 3-1, boys.
They took advantage of the extra time available with a manpower advantage, and they're on the board.
Norfolk's essentially taking the crowd out of this one early.
They've changed the whole context of the game with that early goal.
Quick pass to Gallant. And he slides it quickly to Akbar. The Solar Bears have it against the wall. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Manages to hang on. Big play inside the defensive zone. Streaking through center, they go on the attack.
Save.
Takes the shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. Quick feed to Kane. With possession along the wall. And he takes a shot. Oh, he'll feel that one later on, but what a block. Sends a pass over. And down he goes as the puck goes free. Quick pass over to Sparky. Moving into the attacking zone. A little bumping around, but still maintains possession. And now it's grabbed by Poole. Moves the puck. And now it's over to Gallant. Norfolk's got the puck along the wall. And that's busted up. Nugent scores! What a shot! Norfolk still got time here in this first period to increase this lead. Poole's won the draw. Puck picked up in the open ice. Dishes it to Poole. Akbar's got the puck. Circles back to center ice. Oh, getting a little cheeky there. Plenty of playing time left in this frame. Norfolk's got a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. And they take possession. Nice job tangling him up on the draw. Strong defensive effort. Taken by Akbar. Roach got it against the boards. Tries to make a move and can't hang on to the puck.
There are times you try to do too much. He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Sandwiched along the...
Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Penalty coming up as the whistle stops the play.
Now you react, you go to get the puck, and you stick your stick into the guy's feet. Down you go.
2 minutes off to the box. Off the outside of the iron, and we'll play on.
Aren't too good for CHL. I'm not sure what you're trying to say exactly, but if you're talking about me, yeah, you're probably right, man. I'm terrible.
And sneaks in and grabs possession. Hammers it. Big time stop there. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. And now it's to Sparky. Orlando's got the puck against the boards. Quick feed down low. The Solar Bears take it from the side. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. And the puck is cleared to a safer spot. Orlando's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Play whistle dead because of an
offside.
Norfolk's up here in the first, and they could easily be up by more based on what they've done offensively. The Solar Bears win it. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone.
Get wrecked!
Hard against the wall.
That's a 50-yard dash in a 25-yard gym.
Icing is called, stopping the play dead. Past the midway mark of the frame, James and Ray with you tonight. The Admirals are currently sitting in the driver's seat leading 2-0. Takes the puck at the point. And he makes the easy save. Biggs is going to hang on for the whistle.
While his team's in the lead, they have control of the pace of the game.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. The Admirals carry it along the wall. Slides it over with pace to Bill. Oh, he almost put him through the boards. Knocks the puck loose. And now he moves it quickly to Rocha. They've got numbers. Sloshy's got it in the defensive zone. Turns the puck over. Great read defensively there.
Norfolk's stick position is exemplary tonight. Teams can look at this on video. That's how you defend the middle of the ice.
Here's an odd man rush. Shot in front. Turns it away.
Had to be sharp.
Ice calling him out. Get it. And here we go.
Uh-oh.
Oh, and down to the ice he goes.
That's the end of that spirited boat. As always, the guys are up banging their sticks on the board. A little more energy from the visiting team as their guy won the decision.
You can see the shoulders just hanging a little bit lower here on the bench. The gloves are back on, the buckets are strapped back in, and we still got a game to play here with an upcoming faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Akbar. Slides it across. Oh, and they missed the opportunity there. Orlando's looking to break out of their own end. Oh, and a good heads-up defensive play. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Keith's got it along the boards. And the puck leaves the zone going back to center ice. Here's a short pass to Poole. Takes it to the net and makes the routine save.
All right, what do we see, boys?
Norfolk's got the lead here late in this first period.
It's not offense going here.
Offense is on face-off, and he wins the draw. The Solar Bears get a hold of it. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Norfolk's got the puck in their own end. Riley's stick handling in his own zone.
Fuck yeah.
Stopped with ease. Angles it over to Poole. One-on-one with the goaltender. What a back check effort there.
Sometimes you're in a race with the
forward.
The forward had room. All of a sudden, it's all gone.
Tremendous. And that wraps up the first period here. Norfolk's practicing what they were preaching before this one. They
too,
wanted
buddy.
To get
it's
off to a good start. They were saying at the morning skate, they do just that,
good.
Leading 2-0. Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.
Yeah. Fucking universe deltas for getting some overcome that for this book.
Both teams back on the ice, they're lined up, and period number two is about ready to go.
Copy. We got our guy back in 30 seconds once we get over this. So.
Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped, and we are underway. One period already in the books. Ray, how have you seen this thing?
The Solar Bears are going to have to find a possession game that looks a lot different than that first period. They chased it around, and as a result, they're chasing the game.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Roca.
No, it's
Orlando got a hold of it along the wall. Nice. Slides it quickly to Sparky. Passes
oh.
Right to the front, and that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. Puts it on net. Too much congestion in front. Norfolk's playing it through center. There's the whistle as the puck
goes
out of play.
He's in neutral zone.
Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Admirals lead this one 2-0. The Solar Bears get a hold of the puck off the draw. Orlando's on the attack. Puck picked up by Roca. And he passes it up ahead to Akbar. Nice pass. Riley's going to play it against the half wall. And that's stopped by the goaltender using his head this time. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Orlando's got him along the wall. And a nice poke check inside the neutral zone. Offside the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the blue line. Inching closer to the midway.
A bad deal. I didn't think he was going to hop on you that quick, man. If I jam you up like that, though, just throw it back to me in the corner.
Uh,
2-0 game here tonight. Pools one possession. Norfolk's got a hold of the puck. And now he angles it across to Rocha. Unable to reach that
one. Nice save.
Puts it on net. That goes off the mask.
We used to laugh about this and say, the goalie's got to answer the phone because his ears are going to be ringing. But I'm sure the trainer's going to check on him here as this hits him right in the face.
Comes up with the steal.
No and way, I didn't pick this off.
All alone. Scores!
Pretty deceptive move here. Short little breakaway. He makes no mistake. That's a good feeling for the shooter. He gets out in the clear on the breakaway, and he doesn't miss. Excellent snapshot past the goalie.
Norfolk's continue to extend the lead here, and they look
so
like they
good.
Are
There's
on fire.
Time.
Terrific hockey game they played. From the goaltender on out, they've carried this play.
Riley's moving the puck through his own zone. Quick pass to Poole, and the extended stick ends that one. Scooped up along the wall by Riley. And now he moves it to Poole. The Admirals played along the boards. And a nasty hack on the play there.
That's going to be well worth the 2-minute minor. Akbar's not interested in dropping the mitts and going at it.
Norfolk's got another opportunity here on the man advantage.
At the morning skate today, they were really working on the power play quite extensively. The power play coach has to be satisfied with how they've looked tonight.
Stopped by the goaltender.
Banks turns that one aside. He hasn't had to do that very much, and at the end pretty regularly.
Norfolk's dominated right from the start. Their offense clicking on all cylinders, and they lead here in the second. From the point, they take control of it. Move to the middle. Look out. Played big in the moment there.
Larkin's turning this challenge down. That's not part of his game.
Here's the pass. He scores! Putting the special in special teams tonight.
The extra work. The way that they've moved some people around has helped them cash in more than once on the power play.
The Admirals have been the better team, leading in the shot department, and they lead it on the scoreboard. Couldn't complete the play. There's the whistle, icing the call. More than half the period has expired. Norfolk's turned this into a blowout, now leading by 4. The Solar Bears win the draw.
Important draw to win so you're not chasing around in your zone.
Quick feed to Larkin. Receives the pass. Oh, what a missed chance that was.
Yeah, he's got to make a better play there. He's done everything right. Now you just got to get the puck on the tape. Get it done on the road is a really special accomplishment. You're dealing with check. You're dealing with the line matchup, and it doesn't matter where you are. 3 is a great night.
Puck possession so critical. Another faceoff coming up here. Nice job tying up his opponent. Orlando's got possession at center. Slides it across to Sparky. From the left side, takes it at center. Larkin's exploring his options behind the net. His reflexes on display tonight.
Really good positioning as he makes the stop from in tight.
Comes up with the stop. Norfolk's got to be happy with where their game is at so far tonight as they continue. Tension's rising.
Didn't take much to get this heated up.
Takes the pass as he banks it off the wall. Orlando's got a hold of it against the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Here's the pass down low. Set it out in front, and they can't convert on the play. Loses possession after he takes a little hit. And the puck skips out of play. Someone gets a souvenir, and we'll get a... Late goings of this period. Norfolk's clicking on all cylinders tonight. They've added to the lead, and this is a total rout. Orlando's won the draw. Grabs control of it at the point. Centering pass! Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. And now he tries to get it across to Gallant.
See?
Stones him on the play! There's a nasty slash that'll get some attention.
Looks like he's chopping wood.
The Admirals have been the more active squad, and they continue to lead late in the second period. miss gets dropped, and we are back underway here. Moves it to Larkin. Looking to make something happen along the boards. And now it's over to Rocha. And that's broken up with a stick in front. Orlando's got the puck. There's the whistle. Wow, completely ignored the whistle. Norfolk's the temper's flaring.
Yeah, a little bump together, a little friction. Looks like the guys want to get it going.
And they're
going
to dance off here.
Even though they're getting spanked pretty good here, I don't think they're ready to give up on this game yet. I think this fight is a little bit of a hello to his bench, saying, hey, let's not give this away yet.
Well, this crowd's still in a bit of a frenzy after what we just witnessed moments ago. Both teams lining up for the faceoff. Let's it go! Oh, he gets a blocker on it! What a reaction! And the horn sounds to stop the bleeding, at least for a few minutes anyway.
Okay. We got, what, the Swamp Rabbits now?
Couldn't get in because somebody was still in the post game.
Oh, right. I'm jumping in now, so I'm gonna play this.
Okay.
Yeah, I couldn't get in either.
I'm gonna get out of the club. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Maybe everyone's not out of the game.
Jeans, is you around? Because Jeans went AFK there at the end. Maybe he's having issues.
I left. I was. I thought the game was over, so I left. I'm back. I said to go upstairs for a sec. I'm here.
So is everyone out of the room or what?
Yeah.
I'm out.
I'm trying to load up. Let's see what happens.
win the next game.
Oh yeah, that was, I mean, that game was fucked from the from jump, unfortunately. It's a shitty way to get it started.
Burn
but
the tape.
Burn the tape.
Burn the tape.
Burn the tape.
Passes.
Yeah.
Nobody lag out this game.
Lagouts don't help at all, but
can't predict those.
I'm coming. Yeah.
Gotcha. See ya. Making sure.
Alright. Brilliant. Let's go for it. Cheers.
Drop the puck on this
one. All right, let's go. Refocus.
The Swamp Rabbits take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Moves it quickly over to Lafreniere, and there's the save.
Oh, we played it. It's okay. Don't mind it.
Here's a short pass to Bill, and tries to make a diagonal pass to Kane. Levels him with the hit.
Okay, hit full send.
And a linesman calls icing on the play.
Interesting.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The game is still scoreless. And a solid job tying up his opponent. Pushes it across to Brodeur. Oh, he'll feel that one. That's a good heads-up play at center ice. There's the whistle, icing the call. Orlando's got possession here in their own end.
Once you ice the puck, you got a few fatigued guys on the ice. This draw is important.
Heads deep inside the offensive zone.
Let's keep.
Aaron pass and the play is broken
risky,
up.
That was risky, but it
couldn't complete the play. Gets control of the puck here in his own end. The Solar Bears scoop it up along the boards.
We just need the first goal. We'll be off.
Let's try to
make
the puck.
That was a goal if we got through.
Makar swooping in on the attack. Couldn't make that one happen. And that pass goes awry.
along the half wall with the puck. Quick pass to Larkin.
Great play.
And that's broken up. Sends the pass over. Slides the puck to Mayfield. Quick feed to Lafreniere. Takes the pass. Moves the puck down low.
Nice.
Can't connect.
Nice poke, dude.
Moves it on over to Kane. Tried to make a move and the puck hops away.
I just need a lead. I don't have a lead in a long time.
He's got good hands, but maybe a more simple play is the right one there.
Takes control of the puck. Sends it over to Larkin. The Solar Bears take it along the wall.
Nice pass.
Oh, nice.
They were buzzing.
Yeah, better.
Inching closer to the midway mark of this period. We've still got zeros on the board. Off the try, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Picks up the puck in his own end. Through the middle of the ice, they enter the attacking zone. Puts it to the front of the net. Here's a shot.
Good save.
More than half the frame has been played here. Still no score in this one. They take possession as he locks them up off the faceoff. Slides the puck across to Kane. And that carries off a stick. Slides the puck down low. Sends it down low. Move to the middle. Swing and a miss. Way too much congestion blocks that. There's a whistle as the officials calling for a penalty here.
Trying to kick this back to yellow.
I think it's the right one. He looks like he's picking up speed and the stick gets into his feet.
Puck scooped up by Mayfield. Now a quick pass to Lafreniere.
Nice.
Reads the play and forces the turnover.
Whoa, yellow, where you at, buddy?
Oh, Jeff.
The job done. Big thumbs up clearing that one. The Solar Bears move the puck in the defensive zone. Gets it out of his own end. Taken along the wall by Mayfield. Greenville's got the puck against the half wall. And that slides
These guys are doing a great job.
Feeds the puck to Brodeur. Takes the feed from his own end.
Sharp breakout pass there.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed and we are still tied. Big stop by the keeper.
I can't imagine the coaches are going to be very happy with that. This is a really good piece of video to show the players, though, because you show them, great, you had it in the zone, but there was no danger generated on that power play.
Puts it up front, and that's blocked. Orlando's got it in their own zone.
Pass on.
Here's a chance. Swamp Rabbits look to start the transition game.
Turnover.
Stopped by Murray. They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the
yellow,
it doesn't stay in front of
them.
If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner. And that's just out of reach. Orlando's got the puck along the wall. Clearing attempt. And manages to clear the zone. Gets it over to Lafreniere. Hammers a shot. Rocks him on the play. Orlando's got the puck along the boards. Greenville's got it now. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession.
Five seconds.
These guys are panicking.
I always go fucking back in. Goalies and LG, man, they stick to their short side.
Jeans, you alright, buddy?
Yeah, buddy. Yeah, I was texting there. I got
old lady giving you a handy or something like that.
I wish. She's working today.
No, I'm good here. I'm focused.
All right, boys, let's get one.
Welcome back, everyone. He's Ray. I'm James. Second period set to go. Still no goals in this one. We'll see if that changes here as period number two is underway. Getting a little cheeky there. Lots of time left in this period. still scoreless in this one. Face off here in the neutral zone, and we are back underway. Moves it around along the half wall. Great chance in front, and that's picked off. They've got the defense outnumbered. Sends it over. Oh, last stop with a stick by Murray. Getting ready to drop the puck. Puck possession so key in today's game, and the puck leaves the zone.
Wow, he's fast.
The Solar Bears gain possession in their own end. Moves it to Larkin and makes a save. There's another stop.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Here they are on the attack. Oh, what a stop.
Passes it to the goalie.
And there's a chop after the whistle. Was it ever?
Yeah, can't do anything about these bullshit.
I'm there.
Off the trot, he ties up his opponent. Takes the feed. Orlando's got the puck along the wall.
Just barreling to the net. Big body.
Deep inside the defensive end, still trying to clear. Here's an offensive chance. And he regains control of the puck. And they can't connect. And a penalty coming up as the official blows the play dead. Well, the official's going to give him 2 minutes to think about that one.
Yeah, you can argue for a few seconds, James, I guess. But you already know at this point you're going to sit down.
And now it's grabbed by Mayfield. Moves it quickly over to Timms. Slides it to Larkin.
Wolfer skate.
Orlando's got it in the offensive zone. Dumps it in. Greenville's gained possession along the boards. Slides the puck over to Lafreniere. Centering pass! And that's picked off in front. Oh, had a chance to make a nice move, and the puck disagreed with him.
Keep on.
Orlando's got possession while undermanned.
38 seconds left.
Center, forcing them to regroup. Picked up along the wall by Larkin. Pass right in front! Can't connect! Greenville's got a hold of it along the wall.
Come out on your left and five.
Here they come, three of them! Power play has expired. Made the stop on the play.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Can't find his man. The Solar Bears have it now.
Need one goal, and we're gonna smash these guys. No way. How did he?
An all-out sprint and icing is waved off.
Yeah, the officials looking at both players to see who can get to the top of the circle first.
This is the skills first goal.
That's a solid hit. Here's a short pass to Bill. That pass goes a little sideways. There's the whistle as things will slow down here for a moment.
Always a good play if you're not sure what's going on. Freeze the puck.
Past the midway mark of the frame. James and Ray with you tonight. Still looking for our first goal.
I'm trying to shoot it.
Give me a fucking break. It's my bad. I just got straight fucking straight in there.
Nice hands. Great finish.
I'm shooting it. He came it at me.
Greenville's given themselves a one goal lead and kind of surprising where they're at considering the way they play.
It's like they've dragged the cinder block around with them for the first half of the game, yet they're in the lead now. Maybe they can get going.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Lafreniere. Not able to connect. Icing is called, stopping the play dead. The centerman glide into position. The Swamp Rabbits win it.
That was an important face-off, James. Now they got an offensive zone possession.
Yes! He goes stick side! Just like you were talking about. I held the guy back so he couldn't get back in the rush.
Timms wins the draw.
This is our game to win.
Orlando's got it in the neutral zone.
You're not going 0-4 tonight.
Larkin's going to play into the corner. Greenville's got control of it now from their own end. The Swamp Rabbits looking against the half wall.
The head games. The head games.
Go, fucking right, eh? I should have went forehand. Like, what am I doing?
Nice play, Hefei.
It's like rock, paper, scissors. Last time you went forehand. Last time you went forehand, you thought the goalie was going to go forehand.
But that guy's there. Been there twice at the very end. If I do go forehand, he's gonna get it.
Yeah, he did it right. Paid off.
And then that pays off.
Good job. Nice Sully.
Get another one, boys.
Orlando's timing could be better here late in this second to go ahead by one. The break's not that far away, and they want to make sure they go into it.
DJ Khalid into the chat.
Knocked away. Officials blow the play dead as the puck drops. The Solar Bears have generated plenty of quality scoring chances and a big reason why they lead late in the second period. Quick pass to Brodeur. Passes the puck over to Timms. Good heads-up play in the defensive zone.
Oh, shit.
Looking to break out of their own end.
Oh, no.
The call that will have a face-off.
That's what happened when you say that.
Here in the later stages of this period, Orlando's got the momentum with a one-goal lead. They'd love to add to that. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here's a shot. Denies them on the play. Great reflexes. Another save. Launches him into the boards. Works it across to Lafreniere. Look out, a 2-on-1. Keeps hold of the puck. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck. The Swamp Rabbits have it against the wall.
That would have been my luck this week.
Play set to resume with the face-off ready to go. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Can't catch up to the pass. There's the whistle. Offside is the call, stopping the play. Larkin's won the draw here in the neutral zone.
8 seconds. 8 seconds.
The Solar Bears played along the wing.
What a goal!
Oh yeah.
Man, he got right on his inside edge. He's there. Pushed right around the goal. He beats the goalie there and he tucks it away.
Orlando's now got
a two-goal lead. Is there a danger of being complacent now late in the period?
It's not complacency. The danger is that you start to defend and you sit back and give them one chance that might make this a one-goal game.
It's been a tightly contested affair this far as the period comes to an end.
You are helping.
Thanks, buddy.
Tender really much at all. A low number of shots means very few scoring chances. They're lucky this game is close.
That's what it means.
And a stick in the lane ends that threat.
Swamp Rabbit.
Thunderous
hit. That's kind of strong. You're 18
minutes. That is an enormous hit. He closed the gap in a hurry.
Orlando's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Greenville's got possession at center. Centering pass! Rocks him!
There's a head hit.
And he gains the zone
headhunter.
Here. Flips it up the net. Oh, and a misfire as that goes right out of the zone. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. The Solar Bears have recently taken a two-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Timms has it in their own end. Greenville's across the blue line. The Solar Bears scoop it up along the boards. And he slides it quickly to Sparky.
slides the puck over. From the right wing, he moves into the middle.
So passive.
All over the place. It's like there's two of them on the ice. He's already got 3 points.
Sends it across.
Get out.
Denied by the goaltender. Trying to get the puck out of his own end. And his teammate comes up with it. Here's a chance, a 2-on-1. Greenville's got a hold of it against the wall. And he connects with the long ball.
I got him.
Love the way he moved that puck up quickly. Great save from in tight.
More than half the period left to play. Orlando's got a 3-1 lead. Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Passed up ahead. Quick feed to Larkin. Orlando's got the puck against the wall. Loses his balance on the play. And they can't connect.
It's happening.
It's a 2-on-1. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Bill's got it now deep inside his own end. And here's a pass to Kane. Now he takes it over the line. Here he is in close.
Missed. James, this really frustrates a player. You worked so hard to get into this position, and you just missed the net.
Nice.
Remember, the guy's got 400 plus frames, right? Nice stick work to knock the puck loose. Deflected away. Nice defensive use of the stick there. Stays with it. A chance. Blocked in traffic. Tries to feed it over to Kane. Can't get a hold of that pass. Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone. Moves it to Kane. A blast! Moves behind the net. Timms has the puck inside the defensive zone. Makar's got it along the wing. And that one's broken up. Orlando's got the puck along the wall.
Do not give me one. Give me a break.
For a penalty coming up. Is that essentially a pick on that interference?
It is. A little late to the...
Look at this, pushing and shoving.
Yeah, it got heated up pretty quickly.
Another scoring opportunity looms here.
They've had limited opportunities, but the power play coach now has to get into their ear and give them a little something that will help them crack through.
Taken by Brodeur. Slides it over to Timms. Out front! Nice save by the goaltender to get a pad on that.
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
Quick pass across to Brodeur. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. And that's out of reach and out of the offensive zone. With possession along the wall. Orlando's going to be able to kill it. Here he is, all alone. Oh, great defensive play.
One thing to get back and break it up, another not to take a penalty on the play.
Sloshy's picking up steam. Puck exits the zone. And he slides it quickly to Kane. Greenville's got the puck along the boards. Skates to the crease. And the traffic neutralizes that threat.
Yeah.
The Swamp Rabbits gain control of the puck against the wall. Denies him in front.
D'Amigo's goaltending at one end and the offensive output at the other has made for a good night.
Here he is, tries to tuck it in. That opportunity is rejected. And the puck clears the zone. Slides it diagonally to Timms. Takes the feed. He grabs the puck here at the point. From point blank. Denies him in close.
Dead center. Excellent save.
Save made by the goalie.
After the first stop, he's in good position to make a second.
And he can't hang on after
that. 20 seconds.
Goes right to the crease. Oh, going wide.
When the game is close, everybody's thinking they can make a difference.
Sorry, I don't know why I held that
second. To do it late in the third.
Yeah. Doesn't get much better than that one. Puck picked up by Brodeur. Tries to get it to Lafreniere. Lays into the body. And a puck check knocks the puck away. Tried to pick a spot, but that goes off the side of the net.
Greenville's frustration is starting to boil over here. Late in the third period, they know they're behind. Because too many scoring chances.
And we are all over with this one. Orlando's effort proves to be enough to hang on for the victory here this evening.
Everybody wants to dominate a game start to finish.
Can't wait till tomorrow.
Very often, they had had to take a couple of charges, but they did a really good job protecting their goaltender.
Somebody grabbing scores.
Did someone grab him?
I can't hear anybody but you. Yes, no one else has to talk.
Yeah, I got him.
Okay. Real quiet. I don't know if it's real quiet except for cocaine.
Alright,
so we're all good then.
I guess so.
Yeah, you're all good. Yeah.
Cool.
That was all good, guys.
Played real well there.
Yeah, good game, boys. Have a good night, guys.
You too, man. Take care.